Hi, I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger. This is our YouTube channel, and this is Butch. And I was trying to get into a yoga position so our dear cameraman, Jeff, can take the picture. And Butch just keeps putting himself between the cameraman and me. This is their built-in protection behavior. So, okay, he's my prop.
Okay, this is from Arlene. You want to read this?
No. Okay. One of my friends is currently separated from her husband. She is the godmother to one of my sons. Props are not supposed to move. And her husband is the godfather. He's okay. You can come back here. You can guard me from here. All right. One of my friends is currently separated from her husband. She is the godmother to one of my sons, and her husband is the godfather to my other son. My husband and I are stuck in the middle of the divorce battle. She moved out and went to live with her parents because they live close by, and he went to live in an apartment to be close to his son. She keeps calling me and asking me what her husband is up to. She wonders why we still talk with her husband, but we have become really close friends. How can I comfort her but not take sides in this situation? Okay, here's how this deal works. You say, you know what? The way you two loved each other at one time, we still love both of you. Whatever problems were in the marriage, we're not in the friendships. We love both of you. There's no way we're taking sides. We hope there's a miracle and the two of you come together and love each other the same magnitude, if not more, that we love both of you. So I want to comfort you by telling you, you got a really good man here. And I'd really love to see you work it out. But either which way, we're going to stay good friends with both of you because we love both of you. The way you used to love each other. I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger.